Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll show you how to recover hacked Facebook account step by step. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. Watch this video complete. Don't skip any portion. First of all, you need to install Kiwi browser. The link of this browser you will get in video description. You have to follow these instructions and you have to follow this method on Kiwi browser only. After installation, open Kiwi browser. Here you have to open google.com and then here you have to type I can't log in my Facebook account. And then here you will see first option. You have to click on it. Scroll down. Here at the last you will see, I think my account was hacked or someone is using it without my permission. Click on it. And then here you will find get started option. Click on it. Here Facebook will ask you questions. You have to answer those questions. If you think your account was hacked, we can help you recover it. First, you can tell us what's happening. Here you will see three options. You have to choose first option. Someone else gained access to my account. Scroll down. And then Facebook will ask you, sorry to hear that your account has been hacked. Are you able to log into that account? If you can log in to that account, you can click on yes. If you can't log in to that account, you can click on no, I can't log in. Scroll down. Third question, do you have access to the phone number? You have to select second option, no. Scroll down. And then here you will find a link to identify your account. Click on it. Now you have to find your account. Here you have to type your account name. Click on search. And then here you will see few options. You have to select the account which belongs to you. So the first one we are going to recover. You have to click on this is my account. Now here Facebook will show you reset your password by sending an email. The hacker has already changed the email. You have to click on no longer have access to these. And then here Facebook will ask about your email address. As usual, the hacker has already changed the email. You have to click on I can't access my email account. And then you will reach here, add a new email address. Now you have to add a new email address. Click on add. And then you will receive a confirmation code from Facebook side to your provider email address. You have to go to your email. You have to go to your mail. And here you will get the code. You have to copy this code and you have to paste here. Click on confirm. Type your new password. Click on continue. And then here you will see all finished. Click on go to news feed. And you will be logged into your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your hacked Facebook account. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.